ever put yourself out there and just get nothing back? My thing is that I just keep pushing.
I wore makeup when we dated, cause I thought you'd like me more. If I looked like the other prom queens, I know that you loved before. Tried so hard to be everything that you like.
Hey,
just for you to say you're not the compliment type. And I knew how you took your coffee and your favorite songs by heart. I read all of your self-help books so you'd think that I was smart. Stupid, emotional, obsessive.
I'm sorry, this is so stupid. I don't know why I'm crying.
I knew from the start this is exactly how you'd leave. You found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. And you always say satisfied,
but
I don't think that's
a little too ambitious for your own good.
Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough for you. All I ever wanted was to be enough for you. And maybe I'm just not as interesting as the girls you had before. But God, you couldn't have cared less about someone who loved you more. I'd say you broke my heart, but you broke much more than that. Now I don't want your sympathy, I just want myself back. Before you found someone more exciting the next second you were gone. And you left me there crying, wondering what I did wrong. You always say I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough.
And then I'm gonna walk away with my
Don't you think I loved you too much to be used and discarded? Don't you think I loved you too much to think I deserve nothing? But don't tell me you're sorry, boy. Feel sorry for yourself. Cause someday I'll be everything.
Yeah, Rosetta sounds great. No, you don't have to do that.
I see one of the bravest people I know.
Gina, that was amazing.
Thank you.
How do you feel right now?
That was just you asking.
I'm never satisfied, but I don't think that's true.
Is that okay?
You say I'm never satisfied.
Oh, you're glowing.
It's not me, it's you. Cause all I ever wanted was to be enough. But I don't think anything could ever
Not
be
that I know of.
For you.
Oh, also, I brought you a granola bar in case you were hungry.
Every girl makes a sweet gesture.
EJ,
you are a really good guy.